I'm doing it as a New Zealand. why they put that up. Yes, that's cool. I'd like to open the recital with a Korean art song. This is a Korean song, yes. I'm Korean. So, and it's called, like, the wind that met with the waters. But I really wanted to read the full lyric, but we don't have time. So, I'd like to move on. Next one is Mozart. Yes. The Salford. Yes. Pamino. Pamino lives in the final Pamina, who is the daughter of the Queen of Poland. Yes, she is beautiful. So, from the beginning of the opera, when he sees her picture and immediately falls in love.
Yes.
never evil. He's a very uneducated person. Nadina, on Alan, is the smartest and the most popular woman in the town. And he had a crush on her. And so he put a love potion from the doctor in Shabbat, who came to the town to get her love. Of course, it wasn't just a love potion. But eventually, she falls in love with him. And he sings of his joy and happiness.
Thank you.
she had done that before. If God will, and it was the day, it could die, you know, through it. It was scary, but he has to get through it, and he curses Lucia, who is a lover, is for the training him.
Thank you.
it's a famous last piece of film. I will explain. So Romeo sings on the balcony of the Juliet's room, and thinking of that.
Thank you.
name of them is Joseph Dexter's. Dexter's means a lot of love in English. So I don't want to the everything. But I decided to say that the beautiful song. Please just listen and enjoy. So don't bother.
Thank you.
그런데 true love 이렇게 it's Julia. So but one day she suddenly disappeared in her hand.
Hey! Thank you.